When Bay works from home because he's still sick, but you can't bother him or talk to him or anything because he's working, trying to make that paper, trying to get that bacon, that Skrilla cream, get the money, dollar bills, y'all. Sorry. How long does it take you guys to decide with your boyfriend or your girlfriend or your imaginary friend what to eat for dinner? It is such an annoying decision to have to make every single night. And that is such a first world problem to have. What food should I eat? Not even like, can I eat food? I feel like an asshole
No,
now.
feel bad now. You should. You should feel bad. I mean, I've asked you like 30 times, so just tell us what you want.
I don't know.
I'm gonna name a restaurant I don't know, and then I can always go where my
Oh.
whatever it is that's there.
That's so funny. What should we eat? I want to
Not
have
the
like a
four of us.
smoothie.
Yeah, for dinner?
Yeah,
No.
I love smoothies. They're just cold and
I mean, you
liquid.
can.
I liked
Not
my
with thoughts
steamed
all.
pork buns. I didn't think that yours looked very good.
I
Did
like mine better than yours. So, good decision.
Well, good, 'cause I like
Good.
mine better than
Good.
yours.
Good then.
'Cause, yeah.
Wings?
No.
No, I'm glad you said no to that because.
I want to eat something like fresh and healthy. I want to eat a crispy cold salad. So like Top Ramen?
We get lettuce on our burgers.
We get lettuce on our burgers. We're so disgusting. We're
Wendy's.
man children. Why can't we take care of ourselves? Why
Yeah, I
can't
went grocery shopping, lady.
Yeah, but what do we didn't really get anything of health substance. Ugh, no, I don't want to go anywhere. I don't want to exist. I want to just have a feeding tube hooked up to my body, and I want to lie here in my own filth watching television. I have an idea. So, I get an Earth Bar smoothie. Go a little bit further down Union Street. You get it from that like Pane e Vino place. You get a pasta dish for pickup.
I like it.
Just blow your mind.
I like it.
Suppose this means I need to put pants on, which is kind of unfortunate.
Capital pants on
Supposed
me.
to be no, it was no pants Monday. A
Nice.
car ride. OG is back on the air. I'm so excited. It starts in 23 minutes. I'm gonna take a real quick shower and then I'm gonna fucking watch Farrah be the most ridiculous goddamn person in the world. Love to hate. Hey, I have my mask on and I should have planned this out better because I can't really talk because it's very dry around my mouth. Is this what Botox feels like? Please let me know. As much as I like to get dressed, I also like to not get dressed. So I'm a big fan of towel lounging, and I have been known to wear a towel for 7 hours after a shower. So tonight we're aiming for about like 2 hours. Shit, I stayed up way too late doing QuickBooks. I hadn't done it in like weeks. It was really bad. I should go to sleep. YouTube. I won't be in the shop today, so Dexter's like, come on, bitch, let's go. That's Ryan's bag of dry cleaning, which I do his dry cleaning for him. So what I'm wearing today, I have on the Zara coat. I've got on this Wyatt Orr crinkle kimono top, which is like a hemp silk blend, which I absolutely love. It's like this oversized, very comfortable, casual top. I just have, I think, a Gap or J. Crew tank top underneath. The Boss necklace, a dog leash. My rings are a mix of Catbird and Nadine. The Nadine ones I sell in my store. The jeans are from Zara, and the shoes are super crazy platform Stuart Weitzman shoes. So they're fun, but I definitely always go like that in them, and I'm 100% going to twist my ankle and fall downstairs. But, oh well. Ready to go, Dex? Car ride? Yeah.
My new camera is absolutely amazing. I'm obsessed with it. Cut to some test footage with it.
So I'm testing out this camera, and everything is so beautiful on it. Oh my god. These are my dirty little fingers, and look how pretty they look. Oh, life is about to get so much better. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Screw my vlog camera, this is what I'm gonna use every day. So with this, I'll be able to make videos. That'll be like good videos. But it's weird getting used to this lens because you have to be like hella far away. Here's my light. Glimmer shot. So this will be me like after I do a makeup tutorial where I'm just like that's gonna be fun. So creepy. 27-year-old eye wrinkles. Oh, I love this. This is gonna be good. Hey, bud. Hi. Buster. Hi, my buddies. Hi, Rosie. Hi, Buster. Yay. Hey, girly girl. Let's go, guys. Go get in your chair. Get in your chair. Get in your chair, Annie. It's the hello chair. Hello. Hello. This is Buster. This is Annie. This is Rosie, my brother's dog. Of course, you guys know Dexter.
Check out these very cool, very minimalist shades that LeSpec sent me as a little holiday treat. What does it say? I hope they're not being like, we sell these, you should carry them. Oh no, here we go. A nice little note. Okay. I will definitely wear these to normal places.
You better not be filming me. You are.
Yeah, 25, so you could have been easy enough.
See? Just I told you, it's an extra $3.
And ball liners.
I'm about to be super messy at the dry cleaner, which is not wear shoes. It's raining out. I'm not wearing shoes because I had closed-toed shoes, got my toes done. I didn't want to put my shoes back on and ruin it. So I'm about to potentially go to the post office and for sure go to the dry cleaner with no shoes on. Garbage person. Dexter, how do you feel about me not wearing shoes? It has been so long since I've been able to wear these clothes because even though I go to the dry cleaner every single week and do Ryan's dry cleaning for him, for some reason, it just doesn't connect and I don't bring my own too. I don't know. What do I have? Oh my God. Like, it's been probably a year. Event sweater, event sweater, event sweater, event sweater, Zara top. Oh, I can't wait to wear all these. Love you, dry cleaning.
I'm gonna wash my hands. Chelsea, looks like I got two.
Presents.
You only got
presents.
Happy holidays on January
5th. Oh, look at this.
I was thinking, I was like, you should have had that.
Listen, I know how to do my
It totally is a butthole.
It's a butthole.
A little poop shoot.
Very cool. I'm totally living in this thing. It's very smooth.
I mean, they're really comfy.
Do you have one of these?
I have a panda one from Beijing. Nice.
Thank you.
Running theme of life. Boobs! Married at first sight. Your marriage is doomed. I have a lot of hope for you too. Your marriage is fucked. Show of hands, who also is thoroughly creeped out by this guy? Good morning. I am working from home today, as is Ryan because he's really sick. Yeah, this is 100% relevant to my experience watching Making a Murderer. I gotta go! Dexter doesn't pee like normal boy dogs. He pees like this, which in turn makes him pee on his feet a lot. Ooh, we're gonna have more passive aggressive note drama in the lobby over decorations. If you guys remember from my Instagram a while back, someone decided a sock monkey belonged on that chair. Then someone removed it. Then someone got pissed and wrote a note saying, bring the sock monkey back. Can't wait to see how this unfolds. No, no, no. Do not remove. How are you feeling today? Oh my God, don't look at my titties. Further evidence, my friends know me well. This is what Jenna gave me. And Haley got me the best key ever, which I'm obsessed with.
What if I just drop this on my face?
Just a heads up, Netflix just released season 2 of Forensic Files, 40 new episodes. I know what I'm doing for the next 3.5 days. Nothing is more rude than when Netflix asks me this. Of course I want to keep watching. I am 8 episodes deep into Forensic Files and I plan to watch that shit until 5 in the morning. Do not stop autoplay. Since I gave you a rundown of some of the presents that I got earlier, this was also another gift from Kelsey, which I'm fully obsessed with. Cocology. Do you guys know about Cocology? I love it. It's the game of self-discovery. It is a series of psychological games designed to reveal your hidden attitudes about sex, family, love, work, and more. So we didn't even like read anything about what it was before we started doing them last night, but it'll ask you these questions and it'll give you a scenario. And then there's like maybe 4 responses, or it asks you to think of something, like a person. And then it'll be like, actually no, being in a desert is a metaphor for a long bad relationship. So your attitude towards the camel is your attitude towards this. So by you saying this to the camel, that's how you deal. And it's just so interesting. We did a bunch and then like Ryan and I went home and did like 30 more and it's really, really cool. So maybe we'll do some Cocology together sometime when I'm really hurting for content. I've just been catching up on all my QuickBooks, because I am the bookkeeper, head intern, accountant, paper pusher, administrative assistant, boss lady, shop girl, janitor, garbage woman. I am many things in the shop. And I like doing the accounting. It allows me to have that like super anal, rigid, like I like numbers part of my brain. It allows it to get a little bit of exercise because as much as I am a psychopath, I also really enjoy doing very mundane tasks such as like, yes, that cost that much. Yes, that cost that much. So, I like to do my own QuickBooks. And I think I've been doing my own taxes my entire life. I've never had somebody prepare taxes or anything for me. Just a night of bookkeeping. My hair at this exact moment looks very similar to like hair plugs that Nicolas Cage or John Travolta would get. Cause it's like so stringy and then it looks like it's off right there and I'm just like, hey, yeah, I'm definitely not balding. Can't say this is one of the
No, my Wi-Fi went out.
I have a weird obsession of knuckling his ears. I think he likes it. He likes it when I scratch his dent. Sometimes I wonder if I died and somebody else took care of him for me, would they know to scratch his dent and to knuckle his ears? So, now you know. Whoever takes over Dexter if I die in a tragic accident. He likes to get his ears knuckled and his dent scratched. Whoa, look at me going to bed so early tonight, guys. Just kidding. It's time for Forensic Files on my phone in bed. Is it bad that I'm just completely ignoring this fire alarm that's going off in my apartment? I doubt there's a fire. I'm just gonna stay inside. Ooh. Holy shit, Jill, you are amazing. You are insane as well. I am so excited about this. I had posted on Twitter about how I felt like if my friends and family really knew me deep down that someone would buy me the Kim Kardashian selfie book for Christmas, and then no one did, and then I was like, I'm taking applications for new friends and family, and then this shows up at the shop. Thank you, Jill! Most excited to watch the progression of her plastic surgery improve. Ryan's gonna be so mad I have this. Yes! Hey YouTube, here's my outfit. I'm wearing the yellow 108 Dylan fedora in putty. I've got my Vince sweater, which I just got back from the dry cleaners, and I'm so happy. The boss necklace, as usual, the same rings that I've been wearing in past ones. Just the rose gold cuff ring and the rose gold opal pip from Giant Lion and from Claire Kinder Studio from Anomie. My shirt is actually this boob shirt that Kelsey had gotten me for Christmas. I'm wearing J brand super ripped jeans that I got in the sale at Nordstrom. And then these are the Layla boot from Solsana that we used to have in the store but we sold out of. Oh, and I'm wearing this bra, which is so comfortable. The cutout bra from Nude is like one of my faves. So yeah, that's my outfit. So I'm talking to my dad on the phone, and then I'm in the back room, and then I go, oh shit, hold on, someone's here. And it's him.
There he is.
Hi, Dad.
Shout out to Haley. We're celebrating our 2-year friendiversary. When it's time to go home and you just don't feel like trying hard to make a sign, hey you, go in there. And then the reverse side says, we sell cool stuff.
It's like 9:30 and Ryan just sent me a text like, you're still alive, right? And I was like, yep. And he's like, okay, good. I'm not yet a forensicophile, although fingers crossed someday I will be. So the night is done, I'm going home. I've got a big bag of things to put in just the corner mailbox, and I'm good to go. Time to go home. You are currently being tricked. While this does look like a nice bun on the top of my head, I go for the double bun. It's the only way to do it with short hair.
Yeah, so I thought we covered this yesterday. Ugh, no respect.